Ladies and gentlemen, when I'm talking society, all of you are the society. Now government is the society. Now law commission is the society. Law commissioner is the office. People, they work there, they society. When I was talking in law commission, the abuse is the society. All of the abuse is us. Now people, they work in the law commission, they abuse, they not protect them. Special. Disability people, now them is the society. Now them is the society. Now, when we talking law commission with the abuse is society, meaning is the all people, I'm talking all people. We talking all people. Look how law they challenge disability people. Disability people, they're very different. Some they have disability for life. They can enjoy life. Some they have disability, they can enjoy life. And some they have disability, they're screaming. Brain is not working properly. I see three times the judge disability, brain is not working, they're screaming. They judge him sex harassment. They put them in prison. Like these people, they have to know this is a brain they know working. They look low on them, they judge them like a people normal. Like disability, na them they abuse them, not have rights talking, not have rights, freedom, independent, not to have rights to enjoy life. Disability, don't think people when the disability is I don't want to enjoy life. He have rights to enjoy life. And love is a big challenge. Don't think with a disability, we can find someone with a not disability. If people have choice, if you want to take him care, to take responsibility, to take him okay, you can find he work with him, and they have family, and they respect each other, and he respect her. This all to bring na disability, not to have rights, all society not to have rights. Don't think with people disability, he can miss someone to take him okay. I see three times the police, the judge, some they sleep with the dog. Now, when you find someone, they judge him when he sleep with the dog, and you find someone, he walk with a disability, you can't going to blame him when he walk with a disability. It's a hard choice. He decided to take her. Now, disability, na them they lost this right, someone to take, to find someone to take them care. This is all right. Don't think people when it's a disability is I don't have go. You can burn all your body is a disability. You can find the disability. Now your body is enjoy life. Now when you find someone you want to enjoy with him life to take him care, that is a good way. Law to give them society rights. They bring all society to solve problem. Now disability to solve this problem, the abuse is them. When someone decided to take disability, already he knows the disability is